explanation for the gleeman.
Would you look at that? It looks like we've got ourselves a nice little early Christmas present courtesy of the folks over at the Wheel of Time TV show. And yes, I can confirm your ears do not deceive you. That is, of course, our very first listen to Tom in the show. And just in case you need any further confirmation that it is, here's a little clip from an old video of mine.
Hi, my name is Alexander Vjom. I graduated from the National School of Theatre in 2000 and been working with theatre, movies, television, doing commercial speaks ever since. But when I'm not doing that, I'm down here. Come.
Now I'm going to have to mention that change that we can quite obviously see from this video clip, and that is of course that Tom now has a guitar instead of a harp. Now, personally for myself, I really couldn't care less that they've made this change. It's not a significant change to me, and I know it's not going to have an impact on the character. Whatever they have changed with this character, if they have, will not be as a consequence of this changing of a guitar. It's literally just his choice of musical instrument to play and make money from at taverns. That's it. At least that's how I see it. I'm sure some of you might see it differently. Oh, and one more final thing. Rafe is currently doing a Q&A over on Instagram, which I am waiting to finish. And once it has, I will be doing a separate video covering all of that. So check back on the channel sometime later tonight to see that video. Oh, one more thing before this video is finished. I forgot to mention earlier in that video with Tom, there was some music that was playing in the background. Now, I don't particularly think I've heard it before, so that left me wondering, was that potentially our first listen to some Wheel of Time music? I'm probably most likely wrong. I'm just wondering whether anybody that's listening to this video has any idea what that song was. So if you do, could you leave a comment, please? That'd be great. And like I said, I'm going to wrap things up here for the time being and wait until Rafe has finished this Q&A and cover that all. So I will see you all, hopefully, in the next video a little later tonight.